time for exam number one for Bonnie. It is 1:16. Exam starts in 14 minutes, so we're gonna head on over.
1 hour later.
What a vlog. Officially back for my first exam. It was Bonnie, and I think it went very well. It was like 95, 96 multiple choice questions, and then two questions that were just drawing something. And one of the drawing questions, I knew exactly what he was talking about and remember drawing it in class and did not study it whatsoever, so I do not know if I got that right. But the other ones are fine. But it was just kind of boring because it was just all multiple choice. And so it was like, it was really fast because you, like, it wasn't like you had to take that long to think about it. So I finished it. It was like an hour and 20 minutes or something for a 3 hour exam. And I was the second to last person to leave, so very short, but not complaining.
Hey vlog, I'm here with Catherine in Catherine's apartment for the first time ever. Not actually, but I never come over here. And can you show them what to eat? Big shocker, Mexican quinoa, woohoo! Yay, what's Catherine doing?
Catherine made jam for thumbprint cookies. And I made fudge, and I made Christmas crack. Whoops, there's foil.
Crack.
And I made peanut butter balls. But there
you go. Look at that. Really getting that Christmas spirit.
Yeah.
The next day.
Hey, yo, vlog, what up? It is time for breakfast, and we are having oatmeal with apples in it. Woohoo! Yum, yum. Hello! We have now had breakfast, cleaned up the apartment. Look at how beautiful it is. Wow. So nice. Now it's time for lunch. My camera's really foggy right now, but having quinoa, you guessed it. That was having eggs and cheese on toast. Yum, yum. Gotta eat super speedy, because then it's time to walk to the basketball game.
2 hours later.
It's just anatomy, you're only half of me, silly.
Hi vlog!
Hey vlog! Wait, where are you? I have a haircut now. I guess the last time we did this, I didn't have a haircut.
Yeah.
I don't think.
Okay, hi. We're here with me
and
Trent.
Me. We're taking it over.
Thank you.
It's a Katie and Trent day.
It's not Katie. And Evan and Luke and Bella and Haley and Sophie.
What do we think? Vote, if you guys, if the viewers could swipe, should Trent ask for ice cream or should he not?
They're not gonna see
this. And back to Luke, I'm the star of the show.
Oh, they sent him to ask for ice cream.
Luke, hey, this is your first time on the vlog.
I didn't even know you
had a vlog. Whoa, this is Sophie's vlog for her YouTube channel.
Hi,
she's doing Vlogmas.
How do you like about it?
Vlog is awesome. Well, nice to meet you, bud.
Yeah. Okay. So we're watching Harry Potter and the Half.
The best Harry Potter movie.
We have.
I think.
Yes. Whoa. Wait. I don't know what.
Do
I
you
did.
Hear that, Sophie?
Some sick. Down. Yeah. Watch some left. Oh my god.
We're like the full blood prince, right?
It's really not a funny movie, but we're all laughing a lot. I think we're kind of delirious a little bit. Sophie's
this
getting.
This movie's not good.
What?
That's a take.
Bad take. This is a good movie. Sophie's getting ice cream and
yeah. Who else wanted ice cream?
That's that. Really. See you later.
Go around me though, man. You have no chance to be able to go around me.
You played last time.
Strength. I have the strength. Height. I have the height. Intelligence. I have the intelligence. Like what do you have on you, man? You have nothing.
Okay.
Have you even played? You never even played. That's the intelligent part. Boom.
Okay, everybody has their ice cream.
I don't.
No.
No.
Sorry.
I'm about to be Neapolitan.
Do you
Sophie?
Am I to be Neapolitan? That's like a bunch of
Sophie?
Yes, three.
How's your ice cream?
It's good.
Actually, could someone like hand only the chocolate part to them?
We can give you the container. You can take it. You can eat it.
What?
We can give you the container. You can eat the chocolate part if you want.
Nice. The next day.
Hey vlog. Probably gonna cut a bunch of these random vlogs into one vlog because basically I'm not doing anything except for studying and eating and then studying and eating. So
not exactly true, we did watch a movie, but anyways, that's the sitch. Just got back from church. I helped it with the not junior church, like the Sunday school before the service at Highfield again. It was fun. Did a little candy cane hunt. And then sat in for your sermon. That was nice. And now I'm trying to defrost this ground chicken that's in this tube. Because you can't microwave it because it has that metal thing on it. But I also can't get out of the package if it's completely frozen. But I want to make, like, lettuce wrap. So we'll see how that goes. Here's the lunch. Got ground chicken with soy sauce and stuff, rice and lettuce for lettuce wraps with peanut sauce. And this is some Sprite, but with frozen fruit in it, so it looks pretty. Surya Puriya Pilibiri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pilibiri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pilibiri Buddha, Dum Dim Ta Bara Ta Ta Ta. Surya Puriya Pilibiri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pilibiri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pilibiri Buddha, Dum Dim Ta Bara Ta Ta Ta. Chocolate caramel, Lindor's, cheese, brie, prosciutto, Graves, more cheese. There's Bella. Ah. Chips and dip. Our nice candle. Look at how good we are at using candles. That one's almost gone, and we've already finished one. And it was like a 3-wick one, too.
Did I tell you that we had a candle go through at the, like, from 1 a.m. to, like, 7 in the morning?
Actually.
I remember suffocating because it was, like...
We're not very good at turning them off once we've lit them.
No.
Watching the Santa Claus. Okay, vlog. I'm going to give you a long update of everything that happened over the last, like, I don't even know how many days it was. It might have only been, like, 3. It might have been 7. I actually can't tell. But there was just a lot of studying and boring stuff happening that I didn't feel like filming because I didn't want to study anyways and I didn't want to film it. You know how it goes. So I'm trying to think of even where I left off. I don't remember, so I'm just going to say the past couple days. A little while ago we watched Harry Potter. I think Catherine vlogged during that, so you'll have seen that. Then the next day after Harry Potter, I studied for anatomy. Or no, I can't even, maybe that was church? I think it was church, I don't know. Went to, I think I vlogged about that too. I'm getting lost. Anyways, I studied for anatomy a lot. Then I had that exam, and that exam actually went really well. Like, shockingly well. And I also had an adolescent development exam, which also went shockingly, like, it went well, but then she had a thing where you could, like, check your answers after it, like, the multiple choice. And there were, like, no multiple choice questions that I thought I didn't know, so I was like, yeah, I'm solid. And I got at least 10 wrong, I think, but it was out of 50 of them, so I was like, it's fine. I was kind of, it was confusing, because I was like, which ones was it that I'm just completely off about? But, anywho, and then that night after, because the exam went until like 4 or something like that, and so then I studied for immunology, and then Abby and I got supper from some Korean barbecue place, and it was so good. I got japchae. Might be butchering that pronunciation, but it's good. What?
Japchae.
Oh, japchae. Anywho, very good. Studying more for that. As I was studying, because I was like, this is irresponsible of me to leave this long, but
nothing I could do when it's the night of. And yeah, I was a little worried for it, but studying went really well, and I was like, well, I understand this. Took the exam, and might find out later that I didn't, but currently I think I nailed it, so that was nice. And tonight we had our little charcuterie night, which we do every year, so that was fun. Had basketball practice before that. Talked to Kyle on the phone, that was fun. And then we watched The Santa Claus, first time seeing it. Weird movie, but it was funny. And had a little hot chocolate bar. Then we played some Just Dance. And now we're here. And gonna say goodnight, and then I'll actually update the vlog as it happens instead of doing this. Abby.
Goodnight, Sophie.
Goodnight, Sophie.
Goodnight, Bella.
Goodnight, Bella. Goodnight, Abby.